Snyder, 2-2. Swing and a line drive into left field, moving over Bryce Brentz, and he will dive, and he makes the catch. Brentz has been a human highlight reel the last couple of days. He lays out in the alley in left center field, taking an extra base hit away from Eury Perez, and saves a run in the process. Pawsox with a 2-0 lead, thanks to the heroics of Bryce Brentz. We go to the bottom of the fifth. 2-0 Pawtucket on the Pawsox Radio Network.